Are you gonna play as America? Cool. Oh man. Oh yeah. I've been pretty consistent with using Dynamo. Right. Yeah. Right. Right, yeah, no, I thought you should have won that one. I was watching that one. I thought you should have won that one. I mean, I thought that you had control and you were playing better than him, but he just got, you know, that one extra lucky or lucky goal, and then he found the other one later. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just trying to share this on Twitter real quick. Cool. Cool, so that should be up. Awesome. Use those ones. I really like those ones. The like teal ones. Yeah, I like that one. Oh, go white. All right. All right.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Mexico City. Welcome to the beautiful Azteca Stadium. Martin Tyler here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst, Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Chance to work it from the flanks. Castillo. He's given possession away here. This is the America lineup. Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Oh. Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it?
We've
got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
Crap, can't get it out of my own zone.
Ibarra.
Or my own half.
Golden opportunity now.
Dude,
stopping the pass,
doing?
Getting through with good piece of anticipation. Giovanni Dos Santos. Over the goalkeeper to the back.
Crap.
The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Oh, as I said before, I can appreciate the movement in the box there and certainly the header at the end of it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now he wants to take them on. The pass not completed, really.
Yeah.
Castillo.
Oh, nope.
Ibarra.
Oh, come on. Nope.
Trying to shoot here, Ibarra. Castillo wants to have a go. It's
crap.
Another goal. Restarting at 2-0. to Sigankov. Going forward well. Well, then it goes. It's a weak cross, really. Not getting past the first defender. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Castillo. Oh, it could be in trouble here.
No, it is a mistake.
But they've got the ball. They could be in now. Real chance! Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Shit.
Castillo. Giovanni Dos Santos. Good block. Vitaly Bielski. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Viktor Sigankov.
Oh, come on. No, you're going to get that. Come on, come on.
That's a great interception. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Bujalski. Good defending. No problem in the end.
Let's go, let's
Sergei
go.
Sergei Sidorchuk. Break quickly when they get possession. Intercepted here.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. And it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
I figured that was coming.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Players arriving in the middle. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Castillo. In this stadium, of course, memories of the 1986 World Cup, but it's also a venue in 1970 and had a most fantastic semi-final, finished 4-3, Italy against West Germany. They called it the game of the century.
Yeah, only got sketchy memory of that. Only 8 at the time, but one of those matches that have gone into football folklore.
Tries the shot.
Ah, crap.
And it's a goal! Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over because they are so far behind now that the title will be going to the opposition. That's a desperate situation for them.
Well, the crowd look like they've given up on it, and it looks like most of the players have as well. A really dreadful day for them.
That'll be a throw for America. Bujalski. Real opening now.
Come on, come on.
Just wide of the
what dark. The fuck? Oh, man. Fuck. Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened. I went to shoot it, and it just kind of didn't shoot. It kind of just, like, went off my guy's toe. I was like, what the hell?
Ibagué. Room now out on the wing. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. It was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still progressing on the break.
No, I should have shot that.
With that cap.
Oh man.
Oh, goal.
Woo! That's my second goal, but man, fuck, that's both the goals came off of the keeper. The keeper just, you know, giving up the ball. Yeah.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, I mean, I don't think you're going to lose, but you know. I'm happy I got one.
You can't blame him.
Andres Ibagué. A bright idea.
All right, there we go.
Couldn't manufacture the pass. It would have got his teammate away and in on goal. He's got the
That'd be nice.
To deal with the press.
Oh, no.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Taking on the defenders. Giovanni Dos Santos has a go here.
Goalkeeper, yeah.
Not really in trouble. Easy save. Aguilar.
There we go.
Aguilar. Castillo. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Oh, jeez. And shot. In. Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players
called. Oh, offside. Whoa. The crowd, they called offside. Decision. Wow. Yeah.
Your
just
view
barely
on the replay.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought he timed his run perfectly, but on close inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
Pop off. And the referee says half time. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time.
Ah, oh, jeez.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Oh, not what I was trying to do.
Now it's Dennis Boyko, the goalkeeper. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Ah, lost it.
Andres Ibargüen.
Nope.
Nicolas Castillo.
He's coming down the field. Ah, I tried.
Went in a bit.
Oh, they called a foul on that? Are you kidding me?
A real chance here.
Oh, keeper got it. Yeah, let's go.
Goalkeeper's not had his best
match,
but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm that, and it's not been his best display. But that was good.
Ibargüen. Giovanni Dos Santos. And in he goes with the tackle.
Yep. Oh, come on, come on.
Sigankov.
Nope.
Levic. Right, chance to.
Oh, come on. Ah, nobody there. Oh, nope.
Sigankov. One or two options now.
Oh, come
in forward
on, come
areas
on.
For them.
Has
gone straight to the defender who's got time for an extra touch. Nicolas Castillo. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Going forward well. Can't get past
nope.
him. Strong tackle. Dos Santos. Untidy work.
Four
on the ball.
Yep.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Well, he's got away from him. Well, this could be dangerous.
Go! Don't!
Position.
Oh, come on! That was like barely outside. Oh, did I hit that? Oh, you hit that. Okay. Oh, okay.
The manager Alan is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Ah, no. No.
Well, it wasn't the most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, he didn't quite get the timing in that header. It's a weak effort.
Viktor Sigankov. A
America's throw in. Jeez, what was that? That was an awful touch. Oh, man.
Castillo.
Oh, yep, he's in.
Still got a bit to needs to say. Cool. He is a savior there. He's giving it away.
Oh, crap. Get that. There we go.
Verbic. Fransop.
Oh.
Red at a key time for the team here. Sidorcu. Players trying to attack the cross. And 20 minutes to go. Castillo.
Oh, well.
Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Vitali Bujalski. Tackle. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Castillo. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Oh, they're going to give him a foul.
All right. For America.
All right. Ooh.
The referee obviously allowed them to take that quickly. Good block. Ibarra.
Oh, jeez.
The referee's read that perfectly.
Didn't mean to level that guy.
It was a foul. Looks to shoot. Off the keeper. Back into play. Pressure to absorb. High up the pitch. Sergei Sidorchuk. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. In goes the cross.
Oh, nope. Simple. Oh, get there, get there. Come on. Oh, what are you doing? You're right next to the ball. Get the ball.
It's tough to take, isn't it? They know that they have handed...
Yeah, this game has some issues, that's for sure.
People they did not want to hand it to. Desperate.
It has been, yeah, and they just haven't been able to lift themselves to the occasion in a way that was needed here today. So disappointing.
Swung into the box. He's got possession back for his team. They got it away from the danger.
Oh, nope.
Cleared well.
Jeez.
Well, not that well, because they're going to have to do some more defending now. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Looking for goal now. It's a goalkeeper save there, but not a difficult one. Promising forward play from them again.
I'll take it.
The cross.
I'll take it.
Well, the players have done well for this team today, but I think the fans might have done even better.
Yeah, and they're really enjoying it now, aren't they?
That was
no
awful.
Doubt in their minds that their team is going to win.
That was poor on my part. Poor execution on that. I need to practice my headers more.
2 minutes left. That's added time. Ibarra. That is a tackle and a half. They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Sidorchuk.
All right, cool.
The referee has
good game, bro.
That's full time.